I've been in Scotland for 3 weeks now, and this is my first trip outside of Inverness, and I'm in a hostel, which has been intimidating. I really am a bit nervous. I feel like I don't know the etiquette, or I don't know the social situations. So it's gonna be a learning curve. I'll be fine. This situation reminds me a lot of Bible camp, girls camp, growing up, except with more Germans. I found a trail behind my hostel, some nature reserve, and I'm just exploring, I guess. It cuts off in a lot of weird places, so I'm definitely gonna get lost as hell. There's also a lot of private property that I'm scared of wandering into. However, it's so green and it's raining and I'm no idea where I am.
You come back again, you change face.
Instead of getting lost, I ran into some older man who stopped me, asked what I was doing. I said I was just exploring. And he goes, nice, nice, do you want to smoke a joint? And I was like, no, I'm all right, thanks. I'm full.
I'll let it be.
Aviemore day two. I just took off from the hostel this morning and started walking. It's about an hour to the nearest loch, which is called Come On Eileen, I believe. Anyway, super rainy, super pretty. I'm into it. So far, I'm feeling super safe and very welcome in this area.
Yeah, you're standing right here, but I'm not-